Hi all, today I will just make a chana masala. For that, first of all, I am pouring oil into the pan, let it heat. After that, I am adding a pinch of ginger garlic. Don't add too much, it will be very orangey, but a little bit of oil ginger garlic and make salt until it becomes golden brown. Later, I am adding some onion. You have to salt the onion until it becomes translucent. So after this onion has become translucent, you have to mix it in between so that it is very uniform cooking for the uniform cooking of the other recipes. You have to add the tomato. Usually while adding tomato you can add a pinch of salt so that it will dissolve easily, it saves time. So here I am going to add the tomato and wait until it dissolves. Another thing trick I just want to tell you is that for getting more thickness of the gravy, otherwise this individual onion and tomato will be there individually. You can just grain, take some part of this onion, you see I have grinded it in the mixie. Meanwhile your chana is cooking in the pressure cooker. It will take around 4 to 5 whistles in the pressure cooker for this white chana to cook. Just remember 4 to 5 whistles. Now after that let us add the masalas. First I am going to add the turmeric powder 1 teaspoon. Then I am going to add the chili powder around 2 teaspoon. Then you can add the coriander powder of around 2 to 3 teaspoon. Then a pinch of garam masala you can add. Now I am also adding a pinch of pepper powder. You shouldn't add pepper too much, but only but only a pinch. Mix it very well. Now meanwhile our chana is being cooked, so we have to add the chana here. So now I added the chana and let it cook for 2-3 minutes. Here also you need to add the thickness of the gravy, you can just grain some part of the chana. Otherwise this individual chana will be there and you can't get the thickness of the gravy. Now close the lid and cook. Now you can see it's almost cooked. Thanks a lot for watching my channel. Hope you try this recipe in your home and I think you find it useful. Please don't forget to like my video and put a thumbs up and put your valuable comments in the YouTube comment section. Please subscribe my channel by clicking the button and also don't forget to click the bell icon so as to get future notifications. Thank you.